Okay, so that's the leak that I think is coming from the thermostat. I think that housing is broken, but the water is not coming from there, it's coming from the back. So let's see if I can have some light there. Yeah, that's it. That piece is broken. Wow, no wonder the radiator and no coolant can stay inside the radiator. Wow, big fix over here. Gotta take the radiator, take a bunch of stuff out to find out what's going on.